We are all aware of the phrase, prevention is better than cure, right? It signifies the importance of early action to stop a problem rather than to correct it after it has already started. Similar goes with violent extremism. The effort we put to prevent violent extremism from occurring is far better than the effort we put to respond to violent extremism. What we need to bear in mind is that no one is born a violent extremist, but they are made and fueled. Therefore, to counter violent extremism, we should start with dismantling radicalization of the young people. For that, training and engaging young people to accept and promote liberal ideas is very important. In Nepal too, there is a need to create strong bonds within and across different groups and foster greater trust in state and social institutions. Reinforcing or promoting social cohesion needs to be an integral part of government policy and civil society engagement in countries like ours, where multiple identity groups share geographic space. It is even more important for us as we have a history of conflict, hostility, and mistrust between different identity groups. Today, with the formation of local level structures, it has become very important to include social cohesion as an integral component of local policies, strategies, and programs to manage conflicts in the grassroots, to build peace and democratic governance, and to develop Nepal in an equitable and inclusive manner.